Leaders from Maracha and neighboring districts briefed the Prime Minister that the government has done well in service delivery, but there are some challenges that are impending in development in the region.
Down the road, we are still struggling to raise this agricultural complex. We want to thank the government for the support so far received, but we still need more financial support to enable us really to move forward with the project.
Not to you that we have challenges, especially in issues of receiving this money. We have 15 parishes which have never received this money since the disbursement of the funds into the SACCO accounts.
Ministers, including the State Minister for Northern Uganda, Grace Freedom of Kwechwe, and Minister of Veteran Affairs, praised the government for the developmental programs aimed at improving the livelihoods of the people, especially those still trapped in the non-cash economy.
This financial year, Maracha District is going to get 9.1 billion shillings, which is going to go to the people directly. This is not money for road, not money for health facility, not money for school construction, not money, the usual money we have been getting.
Responding to the concerns raised up, Prime Minister Robin Nabanja assured the people of the government's commitment to address all the issues affecting service delivery in the region.
The upgrade of Maracha Health Center to the district, this through the Minister of Health, I request the district administration to write to me, then I will direct the Minister of Health to do the needful.
Nabanja thanked the people of Maracha for voting in NRM and that President Museveni loves them.
Electricity, you are aware that efforts have been made by government to build the service stations. You have the one of Arua and Nebi. And therefore, the people of Obongi will definitely benefit.
Ruth Lamantia, who organized the Thanksgiving ceremony, expressed her appreciation to God, who healed her from the ailment that sent her to India and underwent a successful operation on her knees.
It was very successful. Before the operation, I was walking by help of a walking stick. But today, I walk without a stick.
The main celebrant, Bishop Charles Colin Andako, the Bishop of Madi West Nile Diocese, challenged all human beings to inculcate a spirit of thanksgiving, not like the 9 lepers who forgot Jesus Christ.
There are many people who are like that. God does many things to us. God blesses us every day. He gives blessing to us in every work that we do.
Prime Minister Nabanja later visited Maracha Market and interacted with vendors and also supported them to improve their businesses. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Maracha District.